smile. Definitely the smile.
The sense of humor. The guy's a big jokester.
Yeah.
You have given my kids the best gift, the gift of learning how to be a team player. And I have to tell you, what you've instilled in them will follow them for the rest of their lives. And I thank you and God bless you.
Just a ditto. Fun personality, and he's always so excited to see the kids. And it's just, it just hasn't been the same without him. And we miss you.
We're certainly going to miss you, Bill. We're going to miss that car of yours, the car that screams brunch in Napa. Hopefully we'll keep in touch and have a good life.
Boy.
How do you play it?
There's one person who tries to tag everybody, and
best game ever invented.
Is what?
It's like ever invented.
How do you play it?
It's like ball tag.
You throw hippos. I don't know that game. What is Mission Impossible?
You have to step on certain squares and you need to connect yourself to these other people. And if you fall off, your mission of people have to go all the way back to the other people.
Lob tag.
Lob tag?
Sometimes you play along with us, and that was always...
Sharks and minnows, that was tight.
Yeah, sharks.
Well, how do you play it? I don't know.
Run across.
You try not to tag.
What is sharks and minnows? What is it? What's so good about it?
Oh, he always had these three rules. Never give up.
Always try your best.
And always have fun.
Come on, Bill.